two people coming together, they have two different personalities, and it's very difficult to bring two personalities together that are pretty much independent. And they make an attempt to go down life's path. And sometimes in their life, they come to a junction. And one goes down this way, as in this story here. This one becomes the river. It has many tributaries. And this one is the highway, has many junctions. Goes on and on and on, virtually never ending. But then when the people come back together and they mature, they turn their life around. Then, in their maturity, in their waning years, then they travel together as one, where they make decisions together, in unison. They support each other, one mind, one body, and one spirit as they travel together.
She follows the path of least resistance. Doesn't care to see the mountaintop. She twists and turns with no regard to distance. She never comes to a stop. And she runs, she's a river. Where she goes, headed for a single destination. He doesn't care what's standing in his path. He's a line between two points of separation. He ends just where it says to on.
Life's path goes on and on and on, virtually never ending. In their maturity, they travel together as one, one mind, one body, and one spirit.